fans, and I'm doing an origin on Blue Flash. This is not the Blue Lantern Flash, this is Blue Flash from the New 52. So in the future, Barry made a bunch of mistakes. There isn't much about this Flash. He made a bunch of mistakes, and he wanted to fix it, and the Speed Force was broken, and Gorilla Grodd had speed, and he was eating Eobard Thawne's brain. So Barry went back in time, and the present Barry with the red costume thought he was sort of evil. So that is it for this video. Bye. I mean, not yet. But he also died. He died because so they made a speed explosion where Barry went somewhere, and he came back and defeated him. And there's also this another person that had speed too. So Blue Flash went straight ahead and made another speed blow. And then he faded away and went into the Speed Force. So that is it for this video. Bye!